at least I'll have a good weekend. I brought a lot of good food. I got steak, shrimp, pasta dishes with tuna. I'm gonna make some bannock this weekend. For those of you who don't know what bannock is, it's bread that they used to make back in the old days. Very simple to make, very simple bread, but mighty tasty. Mighty tasty. And I got a few other things. I got some mush for breakfast, some eggs, some bacon, the usual fare. Looks like there's nobody down there. Hey, looks like I get the two winning trees. Let's see which ones they'll be. Anyways, that's where I'm going. Right over there by those trees.
This is what Robert's got cooking. What is that, Robert?
It's a fried rice with shawmai.
Here's Robert, first of all. What is it?
Pork shawmai.
Pork shawmai?
Shawmai.
Pork shawmai.
Shawmai.
That's
shawmai. It's Chinese.
Shawmai. Yeah, Chinese.
Not, unlike a shamog, right? That looks pretty damn good.
And fried rice.
All right.
Try it. I got some teriyaki beef.
She's got what?
Teriyaki beef.
Teriyaki beef.
Beer.
Whoa, that looks pretty doggone good.
Oh, yeah, man. It's a prime cut right there.
David, rice. What's David got?
Some Hawaiian rice going on. I don't think it's quite ready yet.
There's David. Wait, let's not get him blinded. There's try to get him. David. There you go. Hey, Robert. Okay. Alan.
Yes, sir.
Alan rarely talks in the
yes,
other
sir,
people's
yes,
videos.
Sir.
Got the Trangia going?
Full Trangia. The full set.
So I'm
I even got the bake set for tomorrow night.
So I'm expecting like a turkey dinner here with full dressing and everything?
Oh, better than that. Funny you say that, man. My mom made that the other night.
Ooh, nice. And Henrika? This is Henrika.
Finished most of the salmon.
First time you guys have seen him?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. There we go. I don't want to wash him out.
Yeah,
there we
salmon.
Go.
Big old chunks of salmon.
What's he got? Salmon?
Yeah, I ate most of it, but I'll finish it off with some potato and almond.
Oh, nice, man. Smells good.
Thanks.
All right, and Mark and Shelly, what are you guys making over here? What is it?
Broccoli and beef.
Broccoli and beef?
Otherwise known as what we had in the fridge and the freezer and what I could grab.
That's number 5 at the Chinese restaurant by my house.
Yeah.
Broccoli and beef.
They do a good job of it?
It doesn't look as good as that one.
Really?
I think yours is like a number 7.
What's a number 7?
Better than a number 5?
Oh, okay.
There we go. There we go. Now we got you. We saw them over at Applewood. That's the last time that I saw these two. This is the dapper guy with the suspenders. Love that look. It's great. In fact, I even made a comment about that, huh?
Yeah.
You did.
Got my meat, my bannock ready. Vegetables are in the pot ready. Got the trusty beer. And we're set. It's just a matter of time. About another couple minutes.
This is coming tonight. Your name?
Vito from La Habra.
From La Habra.
YouTube is VJAS 79.
All right, Vito. And?
Tom from Los Angeles.
Got it.
I came this morning.
All right. You going to join us on today's hike?
Yes.
We'll help Alan clean up. You know this guy.
How are you doing?
Who was he? A famous Pharaoh. Mm-hmm. Known worldwide. Robert, you know what, I got his name wrong. I called him Richard last night.
Robert, now Rancho Cucamonga.
And your website? Or,
5 YouTube? More minutes, my YouTube channel.
All right. And yours, sir?
I'm Mark from West Covina. And I'm my YouTube is Two Hill Driving.
All right.
Thank you.
We'll be sure to check that out. You, sir?
Jim, Running Springs. YouTube channel is Heli Jim 400. Heli Jim 400.
Heli Jim 400. All right. Well, we're all going to be hiking out. Go help Ellen beautify this place.
Apparently we're on like 4 or 4.5 miles back.
We'll see how it goes. At least we're walking in the shade for a little while. It's supposed to be pretty hot today. We'll see.
A lot of nice vegetation.
There's the guys down there. You can see some of them. Well, I'm going to pull this thing out of here. Every now and again, when everything is safe, and I can walk without my poles. If not, I'm gonna fall too far back. Don't really want that. I'm always last anyways. Guess it don't really matter, huh? Guess it don't really matter. We had to cross that little thing. I didn't. I just walked straight across.
I think it was the guys.
That's where I came from. You hear the water down there. This is where I'm going. Look at that. I don't think the camera does it justice, but so pretty. I lost the guys about half an hour ago. I was walking on the bottom trail by the water, along the water, and came into a fork in the road. Anyways, came into a fork in the road, lost them at that point. So, I'm packed up for a night. Got a half a pack of smokes. Got my sunglasses on, and I'm ready to party. So, with or without them, there will be camp. The guys were coming up the river. I followed the river until it forked. When I came to the fork in the road and nobody answered, didn't know which way to go, so I stayed to the left. Kept on going. Didn't see any more wet marks like anybody had been around there. So I cut back down, came to the other lake, or to the other stream, and then I started picking up trails. That's the trail I'm on. Seems to be the most popular of the two. Well, check this out. Now I know what everyone's saying, but this should be the bridge to nowhere. The one with the name so aptly titled should be the Nowhere Bridge. Because of this whole thing, this is the only bridge that I see that takes you somewhere. And takes you to the bridge to nowhere, and let's cross it. Sheep Mountain. That's what this is called. Sheep Mountain Wilderness. It's a shame that people choose to write on things. What's the matter with you knuckleheads? Looks like Charlie's going downhill. Now I gotta put the camera away. That's it. I got it now. Pretty cool. Yeah, that's exactly how I hike. Very nice. There you go. Came back to make sure I was okay. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. These guys, they're all, there's what? Oh yeah. Getting hot. Okay, welcome to the bridge nowhere. Private property. Okay, find me later. Apparently not too far away. Looks like there's a guy sitting up on that other ridge waiting for me. Oh well, here goes that. The laugh hall. What? Looking at sheep. There's like 21 bighorn sheep up there. Hey, there he is up there.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. Shit, stay there around, enjoy.
Well, it's getting a little dark now. A little dark. Be dark in about another hour. There's my food bag hanging right there. What the hell up there? Tomorrow I'm gonna get out of here. Figure out a way. Probably go back up that way, up the way that I came. I should have a little more strength. I've eaten real good tonight. I don't think I'll be staying up too late. I had two frozen bottles in my bag to keep my bacon and my food, cool my steak and my shrimp. The only thing left now is my bacon for the morning. And I think I'm gonna just drink one of the waters. Enjoy a nice cool beverage for tonight. And I have two bottles filled up already. I just have to fill them. My camp. This is my camp. My little chair back there. I don't know if you can make it out. Let me zoom in. This is my chair. My trekking poles, my two bottles of water right there. My heat. I brought a little double wall can. I'm just making a little bit of smoke just to drive away the insects. My camera bag, my ribs pack, my hammock with my underquilt on there, bug net, overquilt, my jacket, my boots, my backpack. Let's go on this side. Like I said, I wasn't going to put a tarp on. I got my jacket on in case I do sit up. I might sit up here just for a little while, just listen to things. See how it pans out. Well, dinner's been had. I had noodles. Noodles, vegetables, some broccoli, cauliflower, carrots, and some spicy tuna. All mixed up. That was a pretty good dinner. There's a lot of food. Some kind of noodles, some kind of buttery noodles. But didn't take long to fix. I've had probably 6 or 7 bottles of water already. I'm so cramping up so bad. There's a Boy Scout troop across a river from me. Well, not river, but the stream. And I asked them if they have any mustard. I don't know if you guys know, but mustard takes cramps away in a heartbeat. So I asked him to give me a couple squeezes on my fingers. And I don't mean pulling my finger. Way different. It's an old trick. Anyways, they did that. And oh my god, my cramps stopped immediately. It must have been like maybe 15 seconds. Before I crossed back over through the stream, my cramps had stopped. I tried laying down, getting a little rest. I've since, after eating, I changed clothes. Sometimes things happen and kind of wonder why. If we use it for something good, like a training video, how to get by when things go wrong. Maybe it's a video you guys haven't seen before or haven't thought about while making. Everyone makes them when they're having fun, when they're laughing and everyone's around. I see how many people put out a video of them out by themselves. I see videos of people going out by themselves. Don't get me wrong. But they were planned. They planned to be alone. 6 o'clock. It's a beautiful place. Very beautiful place. That's what I'm taking away from this. That I'm at a nice place.
enjoy a little bit of solitude without the kids. And out here complaining, and I'm in my hammock. Got a bug net on. Put the bug net on just in case. I like to lay down in the daytime. But even at night, you get mosquitoes. Keeps mosquitoes from attacking you and eating you. Have some banana chips. Probably start snacking on those in a while. Try to get some potassium in me. Okay. Next video clip you guys see me will be in the morning.
Cool. My name is the Terminator. I come from Russia. Where is
From Mother Russia.
I'm Alex, I'm from San Diego, and my channel is The Outdoor Outcast.
The Outdoor Outcast.
Yes, sir.
Well, I was sitting here last night, abandoned. I was set up, I was asleep in my hammock, and I get a knock on the door. Alex was there, all the way from San Diego. He was looking for the group, and he decided to stay here and keep me a little company. Mm-hmm. Truly appreciate it. It's like somebody sent you.
Yeah.
I would have had a whole different experience today without you. I thank you kindly, sir.
No problem.
Now,
back out that way. We're following the water. Anyways, if you guys like this video, don't forget to subscribe. If you like it, press the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Tell a friend. Yeah, that's about it. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.